Take three of recording this video, I guess. Oh, let's do it. I'm going to get this done. Yeah, I have a little less health than I should be. Oh, well. Sir, take a record of this whole video. Alright, I'm gonna try to record to like 8:25. That's 10 minutes later. Really torture. Oh, by the way, yes, it did level up trick off screen and then it learned absorb. Anyways, yeah, she actually chooses whatever starter has to take advantage of here is blah blah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm so goddamn happy I had to do this take 45 times in a row. Oh, I'm gonna have a real headache if I have to do a 14 to this. Wait, what am I doing? I just didn't realize what I was doing just now. Oops. I just went to my neighbor's house. You know, my home's clearly that one over there, right? And she gives you some Pokeballs, blah blah blah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. That's your mom. Hi, neighbor. Good, my neighbor, because I was giving you my running shoes and I ran away. Nah, right, not gonna run away from you more effectively. Get away from you. Oh my God. Poochyena, huh? Pretty sure like every single Let's player right now who's doing Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire is using a Poochyena, because it's basically like, I think it's like this grass over here. You have to, you see a Pokemon like kind of like sticking out, and basically most likely the Pokemon with a special move. And for Poochyena's sake, for Poochyena's case, it's basically Fire Fang, Ice Fang, Thunder Fang. I'm gonna start off with Leer. Oh. Okay, that that can be bad if. Oh, never mind, I still did like nothing. Alright. And trigger grew to level 9. Our eyes met. That sounds a little romantic, but whatever. And I'm trying to lock out this video and try to figure out this whole recording thing. Yeah, and I'm just kind of new to this little screen face cam. Recording thing. At least I found it. You just became a Pokemon trainer. We're both beginners. Well, I'm not really a beginner. I've played this game like a million times right now, but, you know. Youngster Alan sends out. This is a Trico. Let's just go for Absorb. Oh, critical hit. Damn. Halo! Well, obviously Absorb's not gonna do much. And yeah, Trico has Peck, which is a super effective move on Trico, so you gotta watch out for that. Now over here you can find two berries, Petra Berry, which heals poison. And right here you can get two orange berries, which heals 10 HP. Which I guess is okay. Let's see. Let's just start spamming Absorb, so we can start getting some health back. There we go. Is grass special, or is it physical? It might be special. Well, either way, Trico is nearly completely healed right now. Shroomish. Oh my god. I'm gonna go ahead and use Leer just so. This, on my last day fighting this thing, it took me a while to fight it. Oh my god. Oh. Alright. The last time it took me like 4 hits. Now it kinda looks like I can beat it in like 2 hits. Then I know this Shroomish has a Fex Ball, which could make this a little more annoying. Okay. Alright, so that's all for this video. Now, if you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your family about this video. Tell your dog, tell me. No, whatever works. See you guys next time, and hopefully I can figure this software out.